Hey guys, Nate Soft here. Today we are going over my med kit. Alright, so what we got in here is some electrical tape, what I consider a gauze pad, and a multi-tool. Alright, so say you cut your arm open and you're bleeding everywhere. Take your gauze pad or toilet paper here. It will be folded up in your med kit. And then you just pull it out. Have it pretty good to the size of the cut. And then you'll take it, put it on the cut, and you got your electrical tape here. Peel off your electrical tape and wrap it around and get her good. Yeah. Stop it from bleeding. At least help stop it. Now with your multi-tool, you got your pliers, just in case you got like a BB stuck in your face and it's just sticking out, you can reach in with your pliers and grab it and rip it out. You could use a knife and have your scissors here. Just little scissors. Take out, cut your tape if you need to. Or like, you can't cut clothes, so it's just there. And, yeah. So, I just use a case. I think it's a binoculars case. But who cares? It works as a med pouch too, and it fits everything in there nice and neatly. Now, if you look in there, you got gauze pad, electrical tape, and your multi-tool. Cram the gauze pad on top, seal it over, and then you would hook it onto your belt. If you want to go crazy, you can add super glue to the medical kit, but I think what I have here is the perfect medical kit you need for airsoft. Now, if you wanted to, you could switch out to a different multi-tool or just get yourself a nice foldable knife or like a smaller knife. Well, I think the multi-tool will be better suited. Well, because some of the multi-tools you can have your saws in there and even better than multiple different knives in the situation. You also have wire cutters on the wires for every multi-tool. So, if you guys have any questions, put it down in the comment section below. And I guess they'll do it for today, folks. Peace out.